Oh no. There are a ton of zombies outside of our house, Bob, and we gotta get out of the city as soon as possible, but in order to do that, we have to upgrade this car here, repair it. It is completely broken. Maybe we could find some armor, new tires, stuff like that, but in order to do that, I have to head into the city. So I'm gonna break a hole in our defenses here, Bob. You stay here, defend the house, and we gotta get to the front to my pickup truck. There's some zombies right here. Oh, they see me. Okay, take them out. Take them out. Get out of here, you zombies. And there's my pickup truck. Okay, just take out these zombies here, and then get in, get in, get in. Oh, oh, okay. Drive through the zombies. As you can see, this truck isn't very good against zombies. If we had that car upgraded, we can get out of here. We can go. Okay, just up here is Main Street, where there's gonna be a lot of zombies and shops. Okay, I see a couple zombies here. Hit them like that, and oh my gosh. There are a ton of them in that alley, and look right here. A mechanic shop. Okay, if we go around the side, there's even more zombies. Let's break a hole in like this. Come on, come on, we're stuck. We're stuck. Oh no, oh no. Okay, we gotta get in, we gotta get in. Break a hole in this wall here. We gotta defend ourselves. Get my shotgun out, and let's take out some of these zombie jerks. Get out of here, you zombies! Okay, let's look around. Look right here. We got some big off-road tires. The zombies are getting in. Get out of here! Go! This is terrifying. There is a ton of them. Okay, and now we just have to somehow get our truck in here. Okay, cut a hole in this thing here. I don't know why I didn't just drive into the garage door. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get out of here! Okay, that might be good. Back up. No, no, we're high-centered. We're high-centered. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, cut a hole there. It's like a rescue mission for our truck. And drive through. There we go. Just back up our truck. This truck is going to be completely destroyed. Uh-oh, there's even more zombies too. Go away, you jerks. I'm trying to get parts for my cool off-road car. Okay, there's four off-road tires here. Boom, bang, and I think we are good. As long as those tires don't fall out the back, we should be fine. Uh-oh, there's a zombie. There's a zombie. Get out of here. Get out of here. My tires! Are you serious? Oops, what is that? That's a camera. Boom! Okay, I have secured the tires. They should not fall off now. All right, now let's head down here. There is a big old construction site right here where there might be materials to upgrade the armor. We just have to drive through this fence. One big hit. There we go. And holy man, there's more zombies here. All right, time to bring out the heavy artillery. Dual miniguns. Take this, you zombie jerks. Oh my gosh, try not to hit the truck. Holy man, there's a bunch of them falling out of that skyscraper. Okay, there we go. There we go. Just shoot the skyscraper like that. Get out of here, zombies. Okay, I think that might be all of them. Okay, look at this right here. We got some metal sheets that we can use for armor. So pop these on our truck here, just like this. Make sure no zombies are sneaking up on us. Okay, we're good so far. Okay, look at this. We got so much metal here. Oh my gosh, there's a ton of zombies here. Go away, you jerks. Holy man, where did they come from? There's a lot of them down that street too. Luckily, the shotgun is pretty awesome. Okay, we should probably, ow, ow, ow. We should probably get out of here. I don't know if I got bit or I got scratched. I think I just got scratched by that little guy there. Okay, just attach these metal things to the truck here like this. This is gonna totally hold, right? This is totally gonna hold. They're zombies. Okay, yep. Some of them are on there. Some aren't. All right. Hold on a second. Look up there. We got a big old like lamp post. I kind of want it. I kind of want this lamppost, so just cut it like that. There we go. And now we got lights for our car. Don't question it. Okay. Boom. Planks. Yep. That'll do. My poor truck. What is happening? I don't know. Oh, no. The road is blocked there. We got to go around. I'm just dragging a bunch of metal behind the truck here. Don't worry. It's fine. Metal is strong. Okay, we got some zombies here. Oh, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I almost got stuck. I almost got stuck, and the zombies are right there. Okay, just drive through that tree there. My truck is smoking. I think it's almost destroyed. That's fine, though. That's fine. See, this truck here I thought would be good against zombies, but yeah, not enough durability. Okay, here we are back home. Just park the truck right here and let's get inside and get upgrading. Bob, let me in. I'm back with some resources.
Okay, so here we go.
First thing first, I think we're gonna attach the wheels to the car here and also the lights. Pop these on like this. Boom, look at this. Holy man.
This thing is awesome. Look how bright these lights are. Oh my gosh.
And now it's time to armor this bad boy up. I don't have a whole lot of room here, so you know what? I think I'm gonna work in the backyard.
Look at this. The zombies won't find me back here. And if they do, we got an awesome car now. There we go.
So just back this bad boy up.
Oh my gosh. It's already so cool. But it's gonna be better with some armor. So let's go into the creative mode here. And I think I'm gonna use just some simple metal. Maybe like this metal here. We're gonna armor this bad boy up completely. So we want an armored hood. So just add some blocks here like this. Let me know down below in the comments what I should upgrade next. Maybe like a bulldozer or something. That would be the ultimate vehicle for the zombie apocalypse. Other than, you know, fuel. Those things use a lot of fuel. It's fine. Okay, so check it out. There's our hood. Now I think we're gonna do a nice big bumper. We got this off-road bumper here, but I don't think it's enough. We need more. We need more. So we're just going to add some pieces like this and then add a big old flat metal piece of a bumper like this. This thing is going to be indestructible.
Check this thing out. Holy man, that is sweet.
And now we need to armor up the rest of the car here. We need some side armor to protect the wheels. Okay, just like this. Boom. Maybe a nice big fender.
Some armor on the side of the car too.
I don't know if this might be actually a little too heavy, but hey, as long as it drives, we should be good.
Okay, check out this beast so far. So much armor. Now we need to armor the cab of the car.
I'm thinking just a big old square. Just a big old square of metal.
We need to see out of it though, at least. So up like that. And then from here, we're just gonna go down. Just go down like right here. Big old square.
Maybe we'll make it look nice.
Would you trust me building you a zombie apocalypse car? Let me know down below in the comments. It's the most durable vehicle.
What is this? Vehicles you'll ever use. We don't need mirrors in the apocalypse. Get rid of those.
At least we got lights still. They're not covered. And the final part, the back. The back of the car. So I'm just gonna add like a curved back end here for aerodynamics.
We need some sort of efficiency.
All this metal would probably be really bad for fuel economy.
Like that, I guess that matters a lot in zombie apocalypses. Fuel would be hard to come by.
And there it is. Check out this awesome armored car.
I hear a bunch of zombies. They must have heard me welding my car.
Bob, it's time to go. We gotta get out of the city.
Okay, pick up Bob. I can't pick him up very well. Just, come on, drop him.
Pick him up. There we go. And toss him in the car.
And it is time to test out this thing and get out of here.
Boom.
My bumper broke right away. Back up. Back up, zombies, stay over there. That wasn't supposed to happen.
But don't worry, I have almost fixed the bumper.
There we go.
Sure, that'll work.
Okay, let's try this out again.
A lot stronger. This car is pretty powerful.
Holy man, I kind of want to just run over some zombies. Let's see what it looks like in first person. Very bright. I think I drove through my neighbor's house. It's fine.
Here we go! Boom! Oh my gosh, this car is strong, but hold on, the metal isn't very strong. Did I pick some flimsy metal or something? I don't know. Take this, zombies! Boom!
I mean, I am running through almost every... my car.
I am running through almost everything. It's a lot more durable than nothing, at least. That's what you zombies get.
But look at this. This thing is so fast!
Whoa!
I almost landed in the water.
Holy... okay, the armor might need a little fixing, but it's fine. It's fine. We'll do a little, hold on, let's drive through this building here. We'll do a little repair sequence.
Okay, check it out.
I kind of like the look of this one more than the previous one, and this one should be more durable. Uh-oh,
We got a bunch of zombies. I can't see in the first person view, but that's all right. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in the water. Holy man, this thing is a lot stronger. Let's do a U-turn here. Run over some more zombies. Take this, you jerks. I guess the only downside is this would be really heavy. Use a lot of fuel. It doesn't seem like it slowed it down at all. Hold on, can we do like a sweet burnout? Sweet Burno with zombie jam on us. Zombie jam? That sounds weird. Okay, there we go. There we go. You know what? We got to get to the city square and see if we could get like rescued or something to get out of here. Look at this. We got to jump. Boom. Oh my gosh. Land it. Land it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on. Flip over. Boom. There are a ton of zombies down this street here, but that's all right. We got an awesome car. Boom, hit this jump. I missed. Back up, back up. Can't see anything because there's a lot of tire smoke. Okay, I got an idea. Let's just sit here and see if the zombies can hurt us. Okay, they're pushing the car. Let's look out the windows here. Oh my gosh, this is terrifying. Look. Look, they can't get me though. I think I'm safe in here. Let's see if we can back up. Oh yeah, this car is so strong. Okay, drive through them like this. We gotta hit that jump. We gotta hit that jump. They're kind of holding me down, but here we go. Oh, they were holding on. Boom. Whoa, what is that over there? It looks like some sort of like military base. There are zombies all around it. So look at this, look at this. We're just gonna do a sweet drift like this. Run into them. Okay, back up, back up. Oh no, our car is stuck. Okay, come on, we can get unstuck. Hop out, run, run. Minecraft pickaxe, there we go. Let's get our guns out and let's take out these zombies. What the heck, that one was almost completely destroyed and still walking after me. Okay, we gotta get our car unstuck, but I kinda wanna see what's inside here. Whoa, look at this, there's a radio. I think we can call help with this.
No, please come help me, there's zombies.
Okay, hopefully someone comes soon and we just have to stand our ground here. Don't shoot the car, even though I am curious if it is bulletproof. It's probably bulletproof. Look at this, look at this. Take that, boom, bang, and that's all the zombies. Let's shoot the car and see if it is bulletproof. It's bulletproof, it's bulletproof. And it is still stuck, so let's go over here. And oh yeah, its bumper stuck in the fence there. Okay, now we should be able to, there we go. It was stuck in grass. All right, before more zombies come, we have to set up some sweet defensive measures, including ramps so we could jump around the zombies, run into them, stuff like that. So in here, we got a bunch of cool ramps. I'm just gonna spawn some around the city here like this. There we go, maybe one over the bunker there, one over here. We're gonna do a big, what is this one? Holy man. That big one right there. Yep, I don't know why. I kinda wanna just see if the armored car can drive up that thing. And for zombie explosive reasons, propane trucks. There we go. I wonder if the armored car could drive through one of these without us getting hurt. Probably not. Okay, let's hop in our car. And look at this. We got a bunch of zombies. My computer is almost exploding. Let's just run them over. Oh, I ran into a truck. Okay. Hit these zombies here. Boom. Oh, they exploded. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. I get stuck when they kind of just get underneath the car like that. I don't know. There we go. I'm gonna do a U-turn like this. Oh no, not into the invisible wall. I wanna hit one of these jumps. Oh, here comes all the zombies. They're chasing me. Okay, hit this jump here. Boom, that's a good way to escape the zombies. And then we're gonna do a little drift here like that. Hit this one here, boom. This is one way to survive the zombie apocalypse. Just drive around, have fun, go up a giant ramp and see where we go. Whoa, okay, this might be bad. This might be bad. That was pretty sweet though. Don't question why you would see these in the zombie apocalypse. All right, we're gonna lead all the zombies to this explosive truck here. Wait for them to corral up to that truck here. Yep, looking pretty good. And hop in the car and here we go. Explosive truck! Oh, wait, we survived! And it got a bunch of the zombies too. Uh-oh, I'm kind of stuck. Uh-oh, I'm kind of stuck. Just drive through them. There we go. Oh yeah. This thing is so cool. I love it. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm gonna hit this one here, but not... maybe not. Just go... Oh, don't go through the fence. I'm curious. This thing is starting to change color, so is it actually getting damaged? I think it might be getting damaged. Okay, let's lead the zombies over to this truck again. Rescue should be here any second.
There we go. There's a ton of zombies right here. Hit the explosive. Boom!
Okay, my computer is not liking this.
Oh no. Wait, we took damage. Our car took damage. There's holes in it now. Holy man, there is still so many zombies. There we go. And, uh-oh. Oh, thankfully that didn't explode. What's that noise? Wait, look up there. There's rescue, it's a helicopter.
What?
Oh, the propane truck exploded. Oh no, the car's destroyed. We got a bunch of zombies and it looks like the rescue helicopter lowered some rope. We gotta get out of here. My poor car, you know what?
Take this, you zombie jerks. Crush them with it.
Okay, that was cool, but let's hop up here. Let's climb the rope and, oh, do I get to pilot this? Are they letting me pilot this?
Whoa, they're letting me pilot this. They probably shouldn't do that. I don't know how to fly a helicopter. Which buttons, how do you go left? How do you go,
oh no. Well, that sucks. We're now in the water and,
uh-oh. It looks like they just nuked the city. Whoa.
Well, luckily we're in the water.
Holy man. Look at the city just get destroyed.
And my game crashed. Anyways, stay sweet. Bye.